This game was played in Calusa Casino, north of Sacramento. The game comes from IGT. And there was a sister game called Ivy Heist. And I didn't play that one, but I did watch somebody else play, and it looked very similar. This game seems to be fairly low volatility, and in fact, the video that you saw had about half the spins cut out because the actual session was over 17 minutes long as I just sort of bobbled up and down in my wins. The main feature of this game is about the jewels, which give you extra wins. So it's worth getting to the bonus, where each of the spins gives you jewels. And if you get some of the higher value jewels, it can pay off kind of nicely. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe. Leave comments or ask questions and I'll respond. And thank you for watching.